This is a reminder that you are not a hoarder, a compulsive buyer of books. You are a collector of the imagination.